fun.
Can you see the building in the distance?
Yeah.
That's the Grand Coulee Dam. Take the elevator and head towards it.
All right, you lead the way.
Be careful. There are reports of an enemy sniper team ahead. Sam, it's going to be a while before that elevator arrives.
coming up from below! Here comes the fucking cavalry!
should be able to get into the industrial complex from here.
What's a sit rep for that area?
Don't know, sir. Enemy RIs are occupying the area, and we aren't getting any actionable intel.
Then we'll just figure it out when we get there.
The situation up ahead is hot, sir. We're gonna need to stay frosty.
What do you mean, hot?
The enemy have turned the plasma complex into a lake of fire. Could blow us all to Kingdom Come.
Yeah, any way to avoid said Kingdom Come scenario?
Praying?
Thank God I'm an atheist. Let's go! This way's impassable.
You're going to have to cut through the damn complex.
You mean try not to fry myself?
Got any better ideas?
No, you're right.
Thank you.
the chandelier.
Cute, Sam. That thing's an assassin RI, a test group. NATO calls them crystal vipers. It's one driving armor serves both as camouflage and as a shield against penetrative or polarized attacks. Optical weapons are useless on it.
This is starting to sound like a bad video game.
In a zero gravity zone. Take caution.
Roger.
This is gonna be fun.